American rapper, singer, songwriter, and actor Snoop Dogg was born as Calvin Cordozar Broadus Jr. on 20 October 1971 in Long Beach, California, and shot to fame with the release of his first album in 1993, Doggystyle, which rapidly reached number one on both the Billboard 200 and Billboard Top R&B hip-hop album charts, achieving a 4x platinum rating, and since when he is reputed to have sold over 100 million albums of his releases. So, just how rich is Snoop Dogg as of early 2017? Celebrity.Money has estimated that his net worth is now over $150 million, earned during his career spanning more than 25 years, during which he has released 9 albums and a few dozen singles, all of which have contributed to his wealth. Snoop Dogg, also known as Snoop Doggy Dogg or Snoop Lion, began his career in 1992 when he was discovered by future rap icon Dr. Dre, and they worked together on Dre's debut album, The Chronic, also on the theme song to the film Deep Cover, directed by veteran actor Bill Duke. Critics have admired Snoop Dogg's lyrical realism, which he brings to his music, and his distinctive vocal flow. Moving on, Snoop proved to be not only a good rapper, but also an actor, as Murder Was the Case, a short film, and soundtrack album by him was released. The film was directed by Dr. Dre and Fab Five Freddy, and narrates the fabricated death of Snoop Dogg and his revival after making a contract with the devil. Dogg's second album, The Dog Father, also made it to first place on both charts and was certified 2x platinum. At this pace, Snoopy continued his net worth accumulation, releasing the studio albums Da Game Is To Be Sold, Not To Be Told in 1998, No Limit Top Dog in 1999, The Last Meal in 2000, and then 8 more up to Reincarnated in 2013. Snoop Dogg has added further to his net worth while starring in films including The Wrecking Crew, directed by Albert Payan, a horror film directed by Ernest Dickerson, Bones, a hip-hop-styled film written and directed by DJ Pooh, The Wash, and Mac and Devin Go to High School, directed by Dylan Brown. In addition, Dogg's net worth rose significantly while he hosted television shows Doggy, Fizzle, Televizzle, created by Vernon Chapman and John Lee. Snoop Dogg's Fatherhood, produced and directed by David Roma, and Dog After Dark, produced by Adam Freeman, Constance Schwartz, and others. He also works as a coach. In his personal life, Snoop Dogg married Shantae Taylor in 1997. Interestingly, the couple renewed their wedding vows in 2008, having divorced in 2004. They have 3 children together. Snoop has continued to be a cannabis smoker for most of his life and is a registered cannabis user in California for the treatment of migraines.